So you guys want to know my favorite part of the job, huh? It's this part. This is what I like to call buttering the bread. This is how we gotta do it. Since we're not allowed to have any exposed fasteners on the roof. So I just go ahead and glue this guy right on top there. Not too much. It's a nice thin little layer. There we go. I used up the whole can on this roof. Alright, here we go. And we are done. Boom. Alright.